This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. In the United States at this time of the year, many of the Christian faith will be traveling to be with family and friends. Some will take food or other remembrances with them to share. Yet the greatest sharing will be to tell someone that you love them. Of course, whether it's Easter or any other time of the year, the same holds true, of course. That is, if all you can share with another is that you have love for them. And always keep in mind, it does not require that a person be a family member. Love of a good and valued friend is also wonderful to express. Now, why is an opportunity to express love so important? Because meditation reveals that God's presence is all, and all is ultimate unity. Where there is ultimate unity, all is joined together as universal love or God's presence. By expressing love, then, we are closer to God's presence within us. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in a state of higher awareness and consciousness within myself, I realize and recognize that the expression of love each time I express it is the same as expressing God's presence through me. And as I experience that energy, I grow closer to God. And as I grow closer to God, I draw more love to me, give more love from me, and become one and a greater state of beingness with the source of all that is good in my life and the universe, the presence of Almighty God. For this realization, at this time of year or at any time of year, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is.